Welcome back, everybody. Arrowhead Nation, representing. All right. One round. Quick hitter, just throw a little bit of COD action out your way, all my subscribers. We're going with the ISO, Hemlock, and the M4. I think I renamed it, but it might be number 4. Just get it. Oh yeah, first blood. My allies aren't trying to capture anything, huh? Yeah, okay, it's gonna be one of those, huh? Of course we will. Just gonna camp all around. What they don't understand is you can get all the kills you want, but if you don't bank them, you're not winning at all. That's okay. Lots of people aren't even trying to play to win. Holy crap. Ugh, get out of my way, dude. Yes. Sure have. Like I said, allies want to play to win? Fine. Some of them just don't even know how to win. Just absolutely clueless, eh? Terrible. No, you don't. That, I assure you. Every once in a while they do. For the most part, I ain't got a clue. Oh, come on, man. How did I do that jump like that? Interesting. Cash, fool.
Changing max.
Do I have a chance to win this thing? Probably not. Of course they did. Damn it.
Damn, not me.
Throwing drill charge.
Shit.
Covering you. That takes out.
It's actually closer than I thought it was going to be honest. Hell yeah, we are. Oh, man. Ugh. How did we win that? Oh, my God. That was a real close one. I didn't think we had a snowball's chance in hell on that one, folks. Not one bit. Go ahead and make this 5-11. Back at it again, people. Game number two.
Kill confirmed. Eliminate targets and secure their territory.
Really? Thanks, buddy.
We'll take much more.
Good grief. Great. All that camping, what'd that get you? Killed all the same. Huh, you know, more power to you. Folks. Here we go. Stacking them up. Eat that. There you go. Nice. Come on, man. Jeez. Man. Sure as hell wasn't camper school, I'll tell you that. And how they survived that, man? Oh. Coming from, man. Come on, man. I had him dead to rights. Thank you. Come on, man. All those kills, but no freaking tags, huh? Let's fucking move, dude. Seven to go, come on. Come on, man. Way to cleanse up at crunch time, people. Ugh. Yeah. That was a tough one. I could have done better on that. Usually I'm pretty confident when I get first place, but I don't think I did on this one. Wheels in our ranks, probably the ones that got DC'd. It happens. Five 11 is in the books, people. See you in the next one.